In last video, we graded Freya gem, but it has multi gem issues. To fix it, we're going to do the ground check at player fit. This ground check event will work on any 2D game. Player can jump only if variable on ground is true. Player touch an obstacle and keep moving, it will stuck there. We use physics material to fix it. First, let's create a 2D object for player fit. You can download this project with link under video to practice. Scale its size smaller than player body and place it at bottom of player. I will change it another color for you can see it better. Next, add box collider 2D for it. Make sure its trigger turned on. Now, player fit is the object will always touch the ground object first. Open player controller script. This is all script we already made in last video. Create new graph variable. Name it on round with value true or false. To do the ground check, use on trigger state 2D for collisions. We use on trigger event because player fit is trigger is true. Input this will be the object doing this event, player fit object. If player fit touch any object not player, then it is on route. Make sure you add the tag player to your player character. If this is true, player will be on route. Duplicate this event. If player fit exits an object, on trigger exit 2D will be triggered. If it's not player object, then it is at the middle of the air, not on round. We finish the round check event. Go to jump event. Press button jump, player will jump. Let's add condition that player can jump only if he is on round. Press play. Player can jump only if variable on round is true now. No more multi-jump issues. We have some obstacle here, turn them on. These objects have box collider 2D already. When player touch these objects on the sides and keep moving, player will stuck there. To fix it, we use physics material. Create new physics material 2D. set its value to 0. Now select Player Object. Then add this physics material to Player's Collider. Press play to test it again. The issues was fixed. But there's another issue from physics material. It makes player movement is too slippery. Select player object, Ctrl D to duplicate it. Delete all the objects and put it inside player object. Name it Walk Collision. Remove all the components from it. Just keep the collider component only. Remember to remove Tag Player from it too. Its collider is the same as player collider. From now, player will stand on all the objects with this walk collision. Adjust its collider smaller than player collider, but keep its bottom at fit. On player's collider, it will touch all the objects at left, right. Adjust its bottom above the fit. Make sure player's collider still have non-stick physics material. Player movement is not slippery anymore. And the stuck issues on the size of all the objects is fixed too. This will work perfect on any 2D games and any 3D games. Thank you for watching.